under 4 minutes.
Off his knees and onto his feet.
The referee calls it. It's an Indian welt.
Under 4 minutes remaining. Uppercut. Pricked to put the chin through the top of the head. Body shot from Cirilli. Drives the knuckles into the carcass. There's a right hand from Cirilli. Uppercut again from Arjun Buller.
That Buller was coming with. He never just kept throwing the straight punches. He was consistently going from all different angles.
Remaining uppercut, pricked to put the chin through the top of the head. Body shot from Cirilli, drives the knuckles into the carcass. There's a right hand from Cirilli. Uppercut again from Arjun Buller.
Just barely missed with that, but I like that counter. Cirilli threw two punches, Buller leaned back, came back with the right hand, just barely missed those. Good defense from Cirilli. Cirilli's exchanging, Buller is deflecting a lot of these punches. He's not really landing clean. But you can see that was a beautiful little uppercut. That little bit of a tell might be what Arjun Buller needs to duck underneath and put him on his back.
Outside leg kick, limit to pick from Melrose Cirilli. Can he kill the Punjab punches into the side of the head? Yes, there they are. The man from Punjab, India, trying to rain down elbows on Vera.
Yeah, Brandon needs either turn into him, quit exposing his back like this. So he needs to either turn into him, or he needs to get up off his knees and onto his feet.
The referee calls it. It's an Indian world champion. It's an Indian world champion.
Bald and powerful Arjun Buller, who just roughhoused Brandon Vera and finished the now former champion in two rounds. My word.